Olá pessoal, tudo bem? E hoje com vocês aqui mais uma vez, eu Gleice Rezende, a sua coach de desenvolvimento pessoal e professora de inglês, para atender a várias solicitações para a mesma música, uma música gospel da Hillsongs, To the Ends of the Earth, até o fim da Terra. É uma música muito bela, gostosa de cantar, e para você que curte música gospel, vale a pena conferir. Primeiro eu vou cantar a música, depois eu vou te ensinar a pronunciar cada palavra e checa aqui abaixo a tradução. Love unfailing, overtaking my heart. You take me in, finding peace again. Fear is lost in all you are, and I would give the world to tell a story. 'Cause I know that you've called me, I know that you've called me. I've lost myself for good within your promise, and I won't hide it, and I won't hide it. Jesus, I believe in you, and I won't go to the ends of the earth, to the ends of the earth. For you alone are the Son of God, and all the world will see that you are God, that you are God. Oh, yeah, yeah. La, la, la. Jesus, I believe in you, and I would go to the ends of the earth, to the ends of the earth. For you alone are the Son of God, and all the world will see that you are God, that you Love unfailing, overtaking my heart. You take me in, finding peace again. Fear is lost in all you are. And I would give the world to tell your story. 'Cause I know that you've called me. I know that you've called me. I've lost myself for good. I've lost myself for good within your promise. And I won't hide it. I won't hide it. Jesus, I believe in you, and I will go to the ends of the earth, to the ends of the earth. For you alone are the Son of God, and all the world will see that you are God, that you are God. Jesus, I believe in you, and I would go to the ends of the earth. E você, o que achou dessa música? Então é isso aí, a gente se vê por aí falando inglês e crescendo como pessoa. Até mais!